11 tonight. How do we keep our kids safe? That question haunts every parent, especially since last month's horrific shooting inside a Florida high school. Tonight, parents and students sat down with school administrators in Vermilion to talk about school safety. News 5's Paul Kiska was there.
We sure do not ever want this to happen here.
Dozens of parents and students met for a common cause tonight inside Vermilion High School, how to keep their schools as safe as possible. The meetings in response to the tragic Valentine's Day rampage inside a South Florida high school.
The basis is we're all here because we love our kids and we love our community and we want the best. For all of them, we want them to be safe.
Much of the talk tonight focused on making all students feel included and not isolated.
Starting with the anti-bullying and the inclusion of these kids that might have troubles or might need someone to talk to.
I think that the only way that we can get our schools to be like truly safe is to work all together and all be on the same page with what we want to see in the schools. And I think the community and the parents should have like an input on that too. It shouldn't just be the school administration.
Senior Nikki Peter said high school administrators are putting safety first.
But I think that our school is doing a good job with prioritizing like drills. We just had a lockdown drill just the other day. So I do think that the school administration and the students are working together cooperatively to find like a better solution.
Parents met in groups tonight to come up with school safety ideas. Some suggested an anonymous text line where students can pass along safety concerns.
Can we do better? Can we do more?
Superintendent Phil Pempin said it's important that parents are included in the safety discussions.
They need to feel listened to, and we need to be able to get their ideas and assure them that we are working on this and trying to find solutions in the best way possible.
After the meeting, a candlelight vigil was held as a show of solidarity with Parkland. This won't be the only meeting like this between parents, students, and school leaders. They said tonight was a success, so they plan to have four of these meetings next school year. In Vermilion, Paul Kiska, News 5. You may